Hello, I am Martin Engels from Visual Productions. Programming your light show begins by telling the system which fixtures are present in your setup. This step is called patching. In this tutorial, I will show you how to patch fixtures in Cuety. Let's start by making sure we are connected to an LPU device. Then go to the patch menu. You see 64 available fixture slots. At the moment, they are all empty. Add fixtures by selecting a couple of slots and then press the Personality button. This brings up the Personality library. All the fixtures that are supported by Cuety are listed here. An important collection of personalities to consider is Generic. This is a list of fixture profiles that are very common amongst various manufacturers. It is likely that some of your DMX equipment will correspond with items from this list. Choose your model and press OK. You can see that the fixtures have been placed in the patch screen. At the moment they have default addresses. You can change the addresses to make sure that they correspond with the starting addresses of your actual equipment. Enter an address or use the dip switch. Be careful not to overlap the address ranges of your fixtures, as this will usually stop your lights from working correctly. Cuety will indicate such overlap by showing the address numbers in red. If you wish to remove fixtures from your patch, then you can select them and press the clear button. This concludes my guide on patching in Cuety. Typically, your next step will be to program cues, which is discussed in a different video. So thank you for watching, and please feel free to join our technical support forum via the link below.